All right, third time.
Saved! And then I was like, there's no save!
What are we dreaming about to do?
Be standing on it plus the green button equals.
Yeah. Okay, I agree.
Hopefully.
We have had it.
I'm trying.
If it's glowing green, then you turn off the message.
Yes, that's all right.
Right, the center.
Okay, you want to.
It like bounce up every time.
Well, I'm trying to live to it at the same time.
I'm like trying to be stacked.
There we go.
Woo!
Did. Uh-oh.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, wait, you're over here.
Yeah, I know. That's a very,
that's a very special bug. I commend you on that.
We'll help you.
That's
okay, guys,
he's original. Like,
yes, the game is great.
Can you look at it as you look down? No.
I'll save you.
They ripped it.
Yeah. I'll save you.
Wait, Richard. Richard runs it.
Go ahead. Yes.
Yeah. No.
So that's right.
Yeah. Go left. No.
You have to go down first.
Yes.
You keep touching the portal and then go back in.
And then jump down. And then go right. And then hopefully you'll be able to find. You're already there. You're on the right side.
Oh, there you go.
So now. Hey! But I think now it's broken because we can't hit the trigger for this.
I think.
Oh,
yeah, okay. What if you step on the red?
Or you can jump on me.
No, I think I'm losing
you.
You
still have the
red
zone. Time to close compressed triggers too.
Oh, yeah.
So
can he go like go over that wall and like where's the end? I think
the
need to go both. Oh, like both of them in the portal. Okay. Oh, wrong.
I think that would actually go to 5.8.
it still, but it didn't add depth, so we did it, so that's your color for the fucking but that was kind of a fun game.
Would you want to keep playing?
Yeah, to see how I'm breaking again. Because I don't get it up on some weird, I don't get it up on stone side, so. Yeah, that would be interesting.
Alex, first.
I thought the game involved a decent amount of interaction as far as having to communicate with the other two players, but then the more I think about that, I wonder if I was more in like my own zone. Like not really thinking about left or right players. I wasn't thinking about them as actual players in my playstation. I was thinking of them as NPCs from my point of view, which I don't know how you can avoid or do like character building. But I don't know, it felt like I was playing about their characters, which is other than that, I really like there was some interaction in my mind between your the playing but they didn't need to like explain what they needed me to do, and I didn't need to explain something that I needed not to do. It was kind of like you understood pretty simply what you had to do, which is awesome. Like it was a really good platform. Keep doing like those interactions a little more interesting, like trying to solve puzzles together at that point. But other than that, like Richard said, really fun game. I had a lot of fun playing.
We got Stone. We'll give you guys a chance this year.
I would say the like bugs aside, I really like the art of the game. I really like the concept. Me getting the like the tendrils to like when we were first given the challenge, like everyone was kind of like, oh, tendrils, like that seems really simple, but like you guys did it in a very complex, meaningful way. Which like at the time that I played as Kinect user, like I didn't feel powerful and like you know the building control of the environment was awesome. Obviously the bugs were a big game breaking. I would also say that the platform control could have been a little better. But like the animations were kind of horrible and like the laughter from it definitely like made up for those things. And, you know, if we had a year of polish, we would like kind of absolutely important kind of problem.
Anything from the non-player public? Rivers.
I really liked the fact that, have any of you guys heard of Battlewalk Theater? No? Or was that, yeah? Yeah, it's basically that you have to interact with your partner in order to get to the end goal, and I really liked how you guys incorporated that, where you guys had to literally work together, whether you were the tentacles or whether you were one side or the other side, you had to press the buttons in order to work as a team. So I really liked the team aspect of it. So I thought it was really well done. I loved the art. I thought it was awesome.
I've certainly never seen a game where you have that press button in real life. That's very interesting. That looks up to a lot of possibilities. It's very cool.
Excellent. Yeah, that's what we're doing.
It's a good thing for adding to spectacle because there's just certain games that are more fun to watch if you have a moment of that miniature. Or as an audience, it was interesting to be like, oh, I can do it. And you know, the fact that you can get the audience to participate and be part of that, that tension and excitement.
Thank you. All right, so very quick checklist. So yeah, the last, sorry, I didn't mean to talk over that. A very good spectator game. Excellent. All right, so checklist. Together and divide was, help me remember.
United
and divide.
Or tendril.
Or tendril and tendril. So both present, or just one of the two present?
I think there was a subcategory that was all for one or one for all.
Yeah,
it's like all for all or everyone against the system. Yeah. So I think it's everyone against the system and the tentacles.
All right.
I'd say you do game divides are actually trying.
They're divided.
Children are they could be also like areas where they're also interacting together with their friends, like search by one, like for one side, search by like the other side.
All right, so team, how you feeling?
Feel decent. There was some unexpected bugs.
Oh, I want to congratulate our players for breaking the game in a fabulous way.
One thing I've
nothing could happen. I think what's important was that you guys had at least a little bit of fun.
One thing that I don't think the other players have noticed, but for the part with the platforms, I actually have been able to definitely myself once we go up to the top. I guess I'm going to control stick very slightly, so that might be a bit of a bug, might not be a bug, but to me, folk will game break if I can use the platform on my own. So, just another bug I forgot.
But that was actually a fixed bug for the most part. It kind of allowed you to move the platform yourself instead of having to completely rely on the tentacle because it was kind of broken.
You know when you go to where you're supposed to,
it's more broken.
So what did
it
go to
fix
the
bug?
So the tentacle supposed to like push me towards the edge or like tentacle was supposed to, that supposed to push the platform or was that supposed to push the platform?
I'm being sensitive to the time. Mm-hmm. I'd like to get a portrait of the team in front of the screen of choice. So if you put a screen up and then you guys stand in front, I'll take the other. Can we cut the camera down?